Thank you for coming. I can't believe this is happening. Actually, I can. I've been thrown out of countries before. I usually go to intend to inflict serious harms on the citizens. All bets are off. This war of yours has reached its end game. This will be the last time we'll speak. I'm going to pay you back for your help. There is only one currency I can offer, and that is information. Here it is. The APR and the UFLL have called a truce. Unity at last, eh? But that's bad news for us all. They've joined forces. Their first order of business is to shut down the riot. You know the one I mean? There's an uprising taking place right now at the old prison. The Jackal is responsible. I'm sure of it. Everybody has to choose a side now, I suppose. No more bystanders, and that includes me. They told us we could evacuate, but I've decided not to leave. This is my last war, for better or for worse. I am African. This is my home. I have to do something. These are for my family, my wife Michaela, my little daughter. If anything happens to me, please make sure they get these. You'll find the address inside. Find the Jackal.